Hey Jessica,
Hi, Josh.
this episode is about bullying.
Yes, Tabitha, the little girl suffers bullying when she goes to Michael's home.
Yeah, Michael is a naughty boy.
First, he wants Tabitha to give him her swing.
And then he takes the toy from her.
But Tabitha gets her toy back by using witchcraft.
And then he tries bullying again. And Tabitha puts him in a cage.
But Michael's mom appears and Tabitha undoes the magic.
And then Michael had a wish.
Don't tell, it's a surprise.
Get off. Michael, dearest, there are two other swings.
I want this one.
Oh, it's his favorite.
Well, that's all right. Come on, Tabitha. Come on, you can swing on this one.
There now, Michael. Now you have your swing.
I don't want it.
Do you have other children?
No, not yet.
Do you feel an only child has greater difficulty in resolving the Oedipus conflict?
Well, I'm not sure. I guess I haven't given it much thought. But I feel an only child makes it easier on the grocery bill.
Look, they're both in the same sandbox.
Is that good or bad?
It depends on how they orient their behavior patterns. Let's leave them on their own. Stevens, we really should leave them on their own.
Your mother must be pleased to have you living near her.
I think so. And of course, she's thrilled to be able to see more of Michael.
I can imagine.
Even though he's a bit of a challenge.
Yes, I sense that.
Stop that.
Make me.
That's Michael's frustration scream.
Mommy! 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 Get me out of here!
Tabitha!
What happened?
She locked me in a cage and took away my wagon.
There's an example of the imagination of a child with a free spirit.
Fantastic. Tabitha, give Michael back his wagon. I'm terribly sorry.
Forget it. Let's finish our coffee. Tabitha has to learn to share, has she?
I don't like you.
I don't like you.
I wish I was a doggy.
Why?
So I could bite you to pieces. I wish I was a doggy.
I wish so too.
What's that noise?
I guess they're playing with your dog.
We don't have a dog.
Tabitha, where's Michael? Oh, Tabitha, you didn't. You couldn't. You did? Oh, Michael.
Where did that come from?
Oh, it's probably a stray.
And where's Michael?
Oh, he's probably hiding. Michael! Michael, where are you? Michael! Come out, wherever you are.
He went around in front. I'm coming, dear, I'm coming.
Warning! What's bullying?
Have you ever suffered bullying?
Yeah, once a friend of mine pulled my hair. Then I realized he wasn't a true friend. And how about you?
Yeah, my classmate said I looked like a monkey.
How terrible! And what did you do?
I told the principal of my school and then she put him in attendance.
I think bullying is forbidden.
Of course it is. If you practice it, you can be kicked out of school.
Really?
There are many types of bullying. Physical bullying, like when you punch, slap, or attack other guys, or verbal bullying, when you insult or make other guys feel inferior.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah, indeed. It really is.
And how about the song today?
Oh, it's about the best day of the week. It's Sunday, of course.
Nice. It's when we have fun, visit relatives, and enjoy ourselves by playing games and relaxing.
That's right. So everybody will sing and dance.
Whatever, 'cause there is no way around.